Top line here tonight. Your starting lineup brought to you by Molson. Molson. Everyone in.
Great numbers for what he's been asked to do. He's exceeded those expectations. Ilya Samsonov on the other side of the ledger here. 2-1-2, 3.56 goals against average, save percentage 871. He gets the nod tonight. Weeksy, what do you expect in net?
Jeff plays it behind the net. It's Kucherov looking for point. Hat trick on Saturday. At the line, Radishin. An early stop for Ilya Samsonov. Watching him, it's Benoit over the line. Benoit with a shot off the glove of Johansson. Who's now with a hat trick. A hat trick so far. A shot with Nyes, causing a commotion in front. Nyes tied up. Matthews gets it to Marner. Sliding it through. Then Nyes scores!
Of the Tampa Bay Lightning, and just look at the support and puck movement. Small passes, good traffic in front. Nyes gets to the front of the ice, front of the net quickly, and then how about the little dish pass by Matthews? A knockdown by Nyes, and his success against Tampa continues. The two goals in the comeback.
Hands it off, and Braden Point into the Leaf zone with Kucherov. It's Hedman jumping up, scores! Victor Hedman has answered for the Lightning.
And he gets caught as the puck's bouncing right here. Watch Hedman. He goes reaching for it, but a nifty play by Nylander. That reach, though, didn't allow him to get his shot. So what does Hedman do? Watch him join. He gets into that open area of ice, and this is just a rocket of a shot. Look at how far Samsonov is on this shot. He's past his post, and he's sliding to the right. And a nice...
McCabe getting close, but still not ready to return for Toronto. So Benoit is in tonight in place of Max Lajoie.
Друзья, новый хоккейный сезон начался. И если вы хотите подогреть интерес к просмотру, то лучше всего это сделать вместе с нашими надежными и официальными партнерами из MLBet. У них на сайте вы всегда найдете широкую линию на большинство спортивных соревнований. А используя мой промокод HOCKEY23 при регистрации, все новые игроки получат до 19 500 рублей бонусом. Переходи по ссылке в закрепленном комментарии, регистрируйся с моим промокодом HOCKEY23 и начинай выигрывать уже сегодня.
Save, but it might be a really big one. Here's another play where you turn the puck over down deep, but there's good positioning by Samsonov. You can see Boulay looking up, and
he's able to control past Bertuzzi. Onto the left side, Hagel. Here's Hagel across, scores! Kucherov with a lethal release, and it's 2-1 Tampa Bay.
Dots in the last two games in less than two periods against Samsonov against this Lightning team, and it's cross seam passes that give you trouble. And this is Kucherov. He's not making any sound. He's got his stick in the air. It's the quick release, you know.
Here's Brandon Hagel back in the lead zone, centered, played by Brody to the line, not him. Great point. It went off Riley. Quick to Samsonov. Point after Kucherov in front. Hagel tied up. Kucherov follows and he just missed.
The puck seems to just find him. A good play there by Point. Didn't go in and take after Yarncroke, and then a couple of little tight passes of support. Whose stick does it end up on? Kucherov couldn't believe that he missed that one. And then another situation where you got three Leafs in the corner, and you have
two goal scorers for the Lightning. On that far side, it's Steven Stamkos. Hedman in tight. Kucherov one time scores. He's done it again, and it's 3-1 Lightning.
We've already seen twice here by Kucherov, and you also have to be wary of the threat of the hard shot by Hedman. And there's another one where diving across against this power play especially, you have to take away those passing lanes. That's a clear pass across, even from a bad angle. But watch the adjustment by Kucherov. He gets down on one knee and adjusts.
3-on-4 shots 16 days ago, 3-on-9 shots here in the opening frame, and Hedman looking for more, and Samsonov's got that. And it'll be knocked to the line and out by Cirelli. And away goes Mott. It's a 2-on-1. Tyler Mott. That's kicked away by Samsonov.
Watch Hedman. As soon as he reads this, he's gone. I mean, nobody's catching him, and now it's a dangerous 2-on-1. Good job of Nylander at least putting some pressure back.
Paul unable to redirect that. Another one-touch pass from Kucherov, who's in the slot. Point scores! And it's 4-1. Back-to-back power play goals.
Those lanes across the ice, they just pick you apart. That one hard pass across was too much for Steven Stamkos, but a second play there as Samsonov comes flying across thinking it's going to be a one-timer from Kucherov. This one, a little support pass, a quick little dust-off, and that one, once again, Samsonov sliding to his right, can't get
17 shots in, well, tonight, 15 minutes and 13 seconds. The Robertson hands it off for Domi, TJ Brody. Here's Giordano off the goal stick of Johansson. Out of the net, knocked away there by Hedman. Here they come 2-on-1. It's Paul and Sherry, and it's kicked away by Wall.
And the Tampa, and he stopped 27 saves to give his team a chance to win in overtime. Here's maybe the first big one right off the skate of Klingberg after. And here's what I mean about Domi. He's not even looking at the play, saying, can I engage in you, maybe get you to drop your gloves, maybe draw a penalty. He's got to be careful.
Back it comes Marner. TJ Brody. Matthews up high. He'll let him fly. Scores!
He took a quick look here. It's a little give and go as Marner gets it over to the side to Brody. But look at the traffic in front. Great positioning there. Nice jumped out of the way as Matthews gets this one through. Does it hit anybody? No, I think that did go underneath and through. As you know that if Nice is going to feel that one, he'll probably say something instead. He jumps out of the way. Got a piece of the arm of
loose. And Domi heads north. Got Robertson with him. Over the line, Robertson. In front! Big stop with the rebound. Skipped over the stick. But Matthews wins the battle and comes up with it. Marner trying to spring Nyes. Here's Nyes in deep. In front! Matthews scores! It's a one-goal game!
Good. He's had great success against the Tampa Bay Lightning. How about this? A quick little stop up, a no-look pass, and a quick slide through the fly hole. Coming in, Chris, look at Matthews saying to the fans, get up on your feet. This one just slides underneath the pad of Johansson. He thinks he has a piece of it. Matthews' answer to the crowd.
Off the stick to Brody. Kelly Yardstroke ahead, and Domi on the move. Great move. Max, Domi's in. Almost too deep. Johansson stood his ground. He's delivering so far tonight. Here's Klingberg into the Lightning zone. That shot kicked away by Johansson. Nylander's up on it. William Nylander behind the net. Going to hook it in front. Good stick by Johansson. Knocked off his stick by Radish. Picked up by Marner. Matthews, and that hit the side of the net. Much different pace. In the second period, here's another 2-on-1. Tyler Mott, and a sprawling block by Benoit. He's trying to get off the ice. Tavares going to work it back in. His shot right on the rebound. Bertuzzi, Nylander, oh, knocked off his stick by Sergachev.
This is almost a tie game as Tavares with the hard shot. Rebound uncontrollable. Bertuzzi with a chance. Nylander goes to pull it and put it in the open net. Look at on one hand on his stick. But you know the bench on that spin around, they wanted the call.
Here comes Stamkos charging in, and he fired that just wide. Leafs have shown a lot more confidence in Benoit tonight than Lajoie, who played less than 5 minutes on Saturday. Give and go to Robertson. Rebound scores! Kelly Yarncroke has tied it.
The reliance on the top players to get things going offensively. Good job of Robertson cutting that pass off. A little area pass by Domi and then the quick release. Yarncroke tracks this puck. You can see he gets there before DeHaan can turn. And anytime you get into this tight area there, it's a rebound that's the most dangerous. And Yarncroke just buried that one.
It's the game against Minnesota. So first in 10 for Yarncroke. And here come the Leafs again. And Marner.
So watch on the draw. Sergachev makes a quick change, and that opens up the middle of the ice. Hedman's trying. shot earlier on his first shift. No hesitation there by Marner to get that one.
To Hedman. Kucherov returns to his normal spot, takes the pass from Hedman, hooks it down low. Paul sliding it. Rebound in.
There's Hubbles, but Joseph Woll, watch his reaction. Paul, instead of trying to pass that one across to Stamkos, just tried to stuff it and take a stride. Stamkos in there late, but Joseph Woll
to clear it, leaned out by Point. And it's still another. Hagel keeps it going. Kucherov, Hagel right on. Woll's got that. Mark Giordano ahead to Austin Matthews, lead feed. Nyes in. Snaps that right on.
Has been Matthew Nyes. Just the difference in the confidence and the speed that he has played in. He's been able to create some time for himself with his legs here. Not overhandled. No.
Matthews and Point. Dual link. It comes to Matthews. Nice stop, Johansson. Garrett could have gone to it quickly. David Camp. Here's Clifford walking in. He was cut off there by Sergeant Slot, and Yarkov just missed. Robertson around. Chernak sends it in. That puck got to the line. Shot. Scores! Lightning get on it. I think Brandon Hagel got the last touch.
Gets in there. There's the hard dump in. Watch at the top of your screen. He just barely gets there in time. And then an innocent looking play that one. Joseph Woll unable to find it. And at the last second, I don't think it got tipped, but it went underneath his arm. And, you know, he gets a piece of that one with his glove. But now that the Tampa Bay Lightning have tied this thing, you got to be focused on finding a way to try to get it back. And got to leave Austin Matthews out there.
And the Leafs win the draw. Matthews has a lane. Fires. Kicked out. Marner the rebound. And quick pivot. Heading north. Into the zone. And now throws back. Where he finds Morgan riding for it. Scores. Kelly Yarncroft. Your overtime hero tonight.
In the third period, Nylander on his own. A little curl back and then drive the zone. Unable to get around Sergachev, but this pass forces that play for Point. He's got to respect the fact that Morgan Rielly's coming right down the middle. Rielly sells shot and a perfect shot pass that's a little tip in. Rielly's been such a big part of the back end for the Leafs, and he makes just an excellent play to make it.
And William Nylander waits.